the fact that you have so many, so many Ukrainians seeking refuge in this country of Poland. We understand that because we have in our southern border thousands of people a day, literally, not figuratively, trying to get into the United States. But we